Hello, my friends. I'm Christopher Check, president of Catholic Answers, and I have a challenge for you. 2017 marks 500 years during which the body of Christ has suffered the wounds of division. History may call them reformers, but if such men as Martin Luther, John Calvin, and Henry VIII were interested in true reform, why is their legacy the perpetual dividing of the faithful? The critical work of Christian unity requires not papering over, but stating with candor what our differences are. Only then, and beginning with the beliefs we hold in common, can we work towards true Christian unity. Now, here's my challenge. Ask yourself, how dearly do you value the gift of your Catholic faith? Is it the pearl of great price to you? Do you desire to bring all with whom you come in contact to the sacraments, to that great peace that comes with absolution in the sacrament of confession, to the infinite graces of the Eucharist, the body, blood, soul, and divinity of our Lord Jesus Christ? Do you long to bring all with whom you come in contact to the fullness of the truth? This September, Catholic Answers will mark 500 years of Christian division with an international conference rooted in hope, the hope for Christian unity. From September 28th to 30th, right here in San Diego, our superb lineup of speakers will do two things. They will lay bare the facts of the so-called Reformation, and more than that, they will equip all those who attend with the tools to engage our separated brethren in charity and with the goal of bringing them to the fullness of the truth. I hope you will join us. For all the details, visit CatholicAnswersConference.com. I look forward to seeing you in San Diego in September.